paintings dedicated to a famous French mineral water from our most offbeat eccentric of the arts, Salvador Dali. Typical was his baptism of the paintings and the girls he'd brought along to present them. Equally typical, the menu for his guests. Canapé of elephant, turtle eggs and caterpillars. Cocktails of red pepper. Shouldn't be surprised if the critics didn't return the compliment. Et voilà, bravo, Dali is reported to have said, as he very wisely left as quickly as he'd come.